were just involved in a significant car accident, don't be surprised if the defense insurance company reaches out to you right away, either in your hospital room or at your house. You do not want to talk to them. Hi, I'm attorney Bruce Robinson, practicing personal injury law in Maryland for 25 years. Ladies and gentlemen, the insurance company folks are greedy corporate entities with stockholders. They have to answer to their stockholders and to their bottom line. Therefore, their motivation is to reduce your claim and get rid of it as quickly as possible. To do that, they try to get recorded statements or pay you the least amount of money possible, $500 or $1,000, to go away, quote unquote, for serious cases. This is not something that you want to do, and you do not want to communicate with the insurance companies for that reason. They are pros at calling you faster than anybody else and buttoning you down on a recorded statement, which they will then turn around and use against you later. So please be aware of that. If an insurance company, adjuster, or anybody else calls you and wants to take a recorded statement, the answer needs to be no, go away, I will have my attorney contact you. You don't want to become a victim and fall in that hole, that this trap that they set for you. If you have any questions regarding insurance or a car accident, look us up, call us, we'll be happy to talk to you about it.